Well, traders, I'm done trading for the day. Just a quick review of a very unpleasant day for me. As you can see here, I'm down $29,000, a bit more. And what's more disappointing here is that I have four losing trades and just one winner in ZM. If I need to look back at what I did today, what's going on with Tesla now? If I need to take a look at what I did today, then definitely two of my trades happened too quickly. The one in CVAC, just a big mistake. I did not wait for it to come down. Clearly, there was no clear technical reversal. It should have been a gap and go. I moved in too early. It moved over the highs, took me out. That was one of my first trades. Second one in Baidu happened a little bit later, but I think the trend in Baidu was not established enough. I should have waited for some kind of a pullback and then a continuation. I took it as it came down. I was hoping for a new low. I kind of liked the fact that it came down with a lot of momentum from the highs. Well, that was a mistake. If I look back at two of these trades, at these two trades, I should say, I had a fantastic day yesterday. I was up $36,000. And when you finish such a nice green day, you obviously get a little bit excited, believe a little bit too much in your abilities. And once you get into a new trade, then you tend to think that everything should go your way and that you're such a financial genius and everything. So, as it happens, it's usually not like that. I could have been, lucky, but I was not. And Baidu, once it started to move higher, took me out. CVAC, both of them were mistakes. So you start out with two losers, and then I moved to Tesla, which looked okay. I have to say, Tesla looked okay because Tesla came down very strong, bounced, came down again. I was waiting for a confirmation here. Initially, it was very, very close to my target, and then it took me out. Well, that's another loser in Tesla. And well, the only winner I have really is ZM, which worked out fine because see, ZM came down, moved up, came down again, established its trend, a very clear trend, and then took a short, added to the short. So ZM turned out to be my only winner today. So as you can see here, a very poor day, and I'm still green for the week. I think I'm like $20,000 green for the week, and I do have, of course, tomorrow. So hopefully things will turn out good for tomorrow. Until then, I have to, remember that when you start a new day after a fantastic day like I had yesterday, should be more humble, should wait a little bit more, realize that after such a good day, I'm normally feeling a little bit too good about myself, and therefore I should quiet down a little bit, maybe wait a little bit more. Shouldn't get into trades too early. And well, I think I've done that with at least two trades today. The other, I mean, Tesla for some reason decided to move higher. ZM worked out, but definitely Baidu and CVAC were too early without an established trend, without anything I should have done. I do normally. And well, that's it. I hope you guys had a better day than I did today. And I'll see you all tomorrow. Just enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you for participating. If you're on YouTube, we would really appreciate if you give us a thumb up. Although personally, I did not earn it today, but I think the other analysts here may have. So thank you for participating, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye, traders.